It's fun. I still got 20 beats.
Whoa, what the shit,
close it. I made a mistake. Oh god, let's run.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit. Oh, it's filling up the entire thing.
Where do we go?
No, no.
Ooh, some crates or something up ahead. Maybe a bear. Oh, there is a bear to our left. Over this little hill.
Where the potty? Oh, damn, it's a locker. Ooh, a saw?
Dude, I want to wear a bear head. I'm going to kill that fucking bear. I just realized you need a bear head.
David. Alright, we're going.
Llama.
I'm a
bear.
Yeah, I'm battling it.
Oh, there's no bear coming us out?
I'm battling this bear. 1v1 me, kid.
There's a... hey, Tyler? Station? Up here? Huh? Up here? Where's the bear at? Come up, come back up to the signs that you were at.
Yeah.
And then just jump, start like coming up this hill, jumping on the rock up there.
Come on, bitch.
Did you lead the bear pyramid out in a sniping position?
I don't need your help. Taking this bear's ass.
Ooh, wait.
I was really hitting with everything in his mom and I did not kill him.
Let's see.
One shot regenerating health already. Oh, I stuck that fool right in his neck.
Yes, I got
come
it.
On, young son. Come on, young
I got
son.
The bridge. I don't know what you fool is doing. I'm going up to the station, cuz.
He's actually fucking the stair up. I was waiting on him. I've been looking at. Where you at?
With me?
Yeah.
Across the bridge.
Oh, you crossed the bridge? That
Killed that big fat motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, dude.
I don't know, I flipped a switch and it just went. Just
like that, dude.
Wait. You don't have to kill him, I think we have to get, there's a little thing right here, requires 5 wild berries. Let's get some of those, put them in here, and I'm pretty sure he will come to eat and we can sneak into his cave.
Dude, I've been picking up berries, where'd mine go?
Yeah, I have berries too. Oh, awesome.
Yeah, same.
Shame. Maybe he will eat his cousin.
The berries go, we need one more thing of berries. Yeah, 4.
Wait.
Pull your book up.
Oh, it just... Okay.
There, go around the bear. Crouch down.
Oh, that doesn't work, by the way. Crouching down doesn't really work. You just have to be really, really far away. So stay as close to that wall as possible. I'm just running in there. Fuck it. Hi, Mr. Bear. Oh, that's a big-ass burr. We need berries!
Oh, he got triggered.
We need berries! Everything Stevie? Cream! I'm down.
You're down. Oh, fuck. The man's coming for us.
Betty's
the man. The man literally was on the wall.
I told you. I was trying to climb away.
You know those pictures of mountain goats just like literally on the wall? That's Steven.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I don't think we can. Oh, there's a fat fucking door right in front of us. I was about to say, I was like, I don't think you can go in there.
Yeah. Are you gonna turn us, or are we just gonna go straight head on?
We're going straight on with it. We're gonna have to build a ramp to get up there. Alright, go ahead and stop us.
I don't think that's the door we go through, though. I don't think that's how we get in there.
How else would we get in there?
I don't know. Follow the fucking arrows. Oh, I see a door. Oh, I told you, boys, follow the fucking arrows. And what does it lead to? The way in.
Did it? You in yet?
Yes, I'm in. I told you, follow the arrows.
No. Go back with that one. Go back with that one.
What are you talking about?
Go back with that one. Move the other one. Move that gray one. Move this gray one right here. No, the gray one. No, the other one. Not that one. This one. This one right here.
What?
The one in the front. The one in the front. The T. Move that one over. Right.
2,000 years later.
Then you grab these red ones, slide them back all the way.
Wait, so the T right there?
Yes, drop the T right there.
Okay.
Go back, go up,
One eternity later.
Grab that. Down, 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 drop. And then go back. Up. Grab over one.
75 years later.
Grab this one. Then you're gonna go back. Over. Drop. And you're gonna go to... Which one of these is will work for this? That's a zigzag. So maybe we can grab...
Oh, no. Grab that red part. Grab that red one. No. The other one. Move that back. Just listen for 5 seconds. All right, go to the red one. To right there. All right, move it all the way down. All right, now we can go. Wait. Yeah, we can go now.
No, wait.
But it wasn't my food. Now I feel guilty for eating your rations. That's
fine. I still got 20 beats. Whoa,
Oh, shit. Close it. I made a mistake. Oh, God. Let's run.
Oh, fuck.
Gosh.
Oh,
it's filling up the entire thing.
Where do we go?
No.
It was an accident, I swear.
No.
Use. Come on.
What do we fucking do?
Which way do we go? Oh, shit, Stevie. Storage area. It's big. Come in storage area. Come on.
Wait, where are we going?
Oh my god, dude. Shit. Oh, fuck me.
Oh, come to the storage area. Did y'all not come to the storage area?
No, we're coming back. We're coming back.
Oh, there's a little oxygen hole where I open the hatch.
Yeah, or you're right.
Oh, I see your name.
Alright, follow the path over here and then go into the plantation.
Oh, dude, that was
or sick. No, the storage area. Go to the storage area, not the plantation.
Oh, there's pocket holes right here, so this is meant to happen. Well, I don't think it's actually.
Alright, storage area.
I just designed it in case it did happen.
Yeah, come on.
Okay.
Thanks for made, boys. Put that one on me. It said surface. I thought I could get out.
Alright, we gotta go this way.
Did you forget the entire surface is water?
No, I was thinking of like the utopia part of the surface.